This is Mike from Hunter Industries. In this video, we're going to be covering more of the programming features that are offered in the ACC controller. We are going to go over the system off dial position. We'll be talking about programmable days off mode as well. And we'll be doing the easy retrieve function, which allows you to retrieve a controller's memory that was preset from before. We'll walk you through how to do a test program. As well, we'll be doing the reset procedure for all the different functions of the controller. And we'll talk about setting the station names as well as the program names. And remember, all of these features are just the same whether your ACC is conventional or a two-wire decoder system. The system off dial position allows you to shut down any occurring irrigation. And if left in this position, it will keep the controller from activating any programs. If the dial is left in this position, the controller will not run any automatic programs. You can run manually if you're using a Rome or a Rome XL remote control with the dial in the off position. Otherwise, no automatic programs will start on their own. Within this dial position, you can also use programmable days off or rain off. This is a feature that allows you to turn the controller off for a set number of days. When you turn the dial back to the run position, the days will count down, and when the days expire, the controller will be back in the automatic mode. This is a very handy feature if you know you have so many days of severe weather ahead or maybe a special event planned where you need the controller off for X amount of days. Simply press and hold the plus button for 3 seconds to access this mode. From there, use the plus button to go to the desired amount of days and turn the dial back to the run position. It will then count down each day, showing the number of days until automatic irrigation will resume. You need to turn the dial back to run within about 5 seconds or the days off setting will time out. The run position also offers some hidden features. One of these is the easy retrieve function. This function allows you to retrieve a prior saved program in case the one you're currently using has been altered. To save a program, make sure the dial is in the run position. Press the Programs and Information button at the same time. If there is a program already saved, the display will ask you whether you want to save the program or retrieve it. If there is no saved program, only the Save option will be shown. Choose Save and press the plus button to confirm. To retrieve a program that has been saved, the process is the same. You will just need to use the down arrow button to move from Save to Restore. Besides the ability to manually run a station or a program from the run position, you can also run what's called a test program. And a test program allows you to run every zone for a selected amount of time. This allows you to test the entire system. By pressing and holding the Programs button while the dial is in run, you'll be able to enter a short run time that will be automatically pasted into the rest of the stations to run a test program. Note, in decoder systems, the minimum test run time is 15 seconds to allow the decoder's time to respond. You can also have the test start on a station other than number one by using the up and down arrow buttons to advance to the desired station starting number. The program will start running in 3 seconds after no more buttons are pressed. Once running, you can advance or reverse to the stations with the right and left arrow buttons. Remember, the test program will try to start all stations counted by the controller. The ACC controller allows you to reset some or all of the controller settings. With the dial in the run position, press and hold the Programs button. Then use a pointy object to depress the recessed reset button and release it. Keep holding the program buttons until the next screen appears. From this menu, you can reset programs, flow totals, logs, names, or all data. Keep in mind that once you choose one of these, the information will be permanently erased with the exception of an easy retrieve backup if one was made. Resetting programs means that all start times, run times, and days to water will be erased. Choosing flow totals will restart the running flow total history at 0.0 if a flow sensor is in use. Resetting logs will clear all alarm logs. Choosing names will clear all names assigned by the users to programs, stations, or SSGs. And if you choose to reset all data, you'll be deleting everything mentioned, returning the controller to its original out-of-the-box configuration. So finally, let's look at the set station and program names dial position. This function allows you to assign a name to each of your stations and to your program to facilitate identification. It also allows you to set your contact information within the screen there. When you turn the dial to set station and program names, you'll notice that the default contact information is Hunter Industries. By pressing the down arrow button, you can edit this by entering letters with the plus or minus buttons. Notice that the letters are listed in alphabetical order, starting with capital letters, then small letters, followed by numbers, and finally symbols. Use the right arrow to move to the next character field and enter the following letters. To assign program names, move up with the arrow and use the plus button to select assign program names, just like we did with the contact information. Go down and start entering the new name. The same concept applies to station names and simultaneous station groups, or SSGs. Simply go up and select the designation you want to change, and start entering the name with the plus and minus buttons. The program and station names can also be downloaded directly into the controller with IMMS Central Control Software. Even without a central system, the demo version of the software can directly load names, as well as other program information, into the facepack with a USB connection. So this completes this section of the extended features of the ACC controller. We showed you how to use programmable days off, as well as save and retrieve a program, run a test program, and also how to use the different reset settings. We also covered how to assign names for stations, programs, as well as SSG groups. For more detailed information on how to program these extended features, please refer to the ACC Owner's Manual at hunterindustries.com.